It's been 13 months since the West End Terrace closed their doors, but now a new bar and grill is coming to town. With locations in Pennsylvania, Maryland, the new location will be their first on a college campus. General Manager of MaGerk's ELN, Samira Kawazmi, says she plans on keeping her location appealing to college students on a budget.
It's not a challenge. It's nothing different. I mean, everybody wants the same type of experience. Everyone wants the same service, and we can still provide that.
But the opening is coming later than expected. Kawazmi says their set date of June 2018 was too ambitious, and they spent all summer working to add the finishing touches.
We started doing one thing after another, realizing more and more that we needed to do, more and more that should happen. We got more familiar with the area in Burlington, along with ELN, and more of what was needed here, that we realized that we had to pull out all the stops.
Now MaGerk's is finishing up inspections and is planning to open at the end of next week.
So we knew that we weren't going to be opening for move-in weekends. That would take away our opportunity to employ so many students here. So everybody moved in all of this week. We've been doing orientation and training and inspections. And it's looking like as long as everything goes through and we put the last couple touches on it, we should be looking at within the next week and a half.
Despite the previous occupant's sudden shutdown, Kawazmi says she's not worried.
And I don't know the scenario of how they closed or what went down, but on the same note, I also know we're MaGerk's. We are who we are.
Jack Norcross, ELN Morning.